Hey guys, today I'm making sandwich. So I already kept the bread on the pan and roasted it. So it should see, you can see the color, it should be golden brown. So next we should prepare our omelet. So ippudu manam omelet eskovali, daniki chinna pan teeskunnanu nenu. So I'm applying oil so that the egg won't stick on the pan. So here in a bowl I got egg. I cracked the egg and kept it. So you can directly pour the egg or else you can mix it. So I am mixing it. So after mixing it, it looks like this. Now I'm going to pour it on the pan. So now I'm going to add oregano, and you should add these ingredients before the omelet cooks on the pan. And you should also add your cheese. In the middle so that it can stick to the omelet and it will nicely be sticked into our sandwich. So ippudu we have the omelet half boiled. So people also eat it half boiled. So if you prefer half boiled, you can take out the omelet after less minutes, less time. But I want full cooked, so I'm going to take out after some time. So now first we should not directly keep it in our bread. So let's take, let's make it loose a bit so that it can come out easily. So now you can pour it, but only you can pour it like this directly when you have a small pan. But when you have a big one, you should use this and take it out and flip it into the plate. So as you can see, I added olives, and you can add your own toppings. You can also roast paneer and add that. That's going to be tasty. So I'm going to add a pickle juice. So that gives us like a pickle taste. So you should evenly apply it to the bread, and it will go into the holes of the bread and like sink down. So you should spread it like that. And don't apply in one place so much of the pickle juice, because it's going to like overflow and it's gonna taste bad in that bite. So you should evenly spread it out. Gonna apply it to the corners. So you can also add mushroom in your toppings, but over here I'm telling you how to flip, which one you should flip. You should not flip this one, because if you flip it, the whole thing is going to flip and it might like fall out. So better you flip the one which is plain and which is applied pickle juice. And now you're going to add ketchup if you want. Only you can add ketchup only if you want. It's your choice. And for the serving part, you can also cut this in half, slice like that. And yeah, here's our sandwich is ready. So thank you. So after you cut it open, it looks like this. So enjoy your snack.